Good to see you, boss. Hey. Let me know how I can help. When I'm a founder, I want a collection like this. No problem. Your personal vehicle's on its way.
Can't take the fist and the fast. The San Miros.
Sure, they got a really beautiful silver medal with your name on it.
weren't that the race you won like third in?
Girl, if I'd known you was watching, I'd have smoked all them fools.
Oh, mm-hmm. Dude, y'all need your mama to watch you play?
Hey. Aww.
Hold on. Lost puppy right here.
Hey, what's up? You hear the noise and come to take a look? It get kind of loud in here, don't it?
Hey, don't worry. Almost everybody's welcome.
As long as you ain't a cop.
Yo, Betty! You a pimp, bruh. I'll see you in a minute. Uh-huh.
You know Benny? That boy go hard, yo. The hardest. And this right here, this is Mimi. She pretty much runs the joint.
Welcome to the LS Carmi, the heart of the scene.
And I'm Hal. Hey, have we met? I don't know. Everyone looks familiar to me, especially if I clocked him in my rear view.
Don't worry about him. He's kind of obnoxious.
Hey, that's what this place is all about. Be who you want to be. Tuner, modder, stock car racer, obnoxious as a motherfucker. Express yourself. We got the fastest cars, bikes, trucks, burnouts, donuts, straight lines, all of it. Only thing we don't got is
beef. We leave that shit at the door.
Dude talk some shit, but he right. Mm. Only gunshots you gon' hear in here be some fool's burble tune.
Look around all you like. See some cars, meet some people, get wild. But if you wanna get involved with any of the facilities, you gotta sign up with my girl.
This is my spot. Come find me here.
Oh, shit. That was Susanna.
Oh, dude came in earlier. He's from out of town.
Baby doll, you leaving already?
We got some work to do. Can't be sitting out here stunting all day.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, this is my new man. This is Hal.
What up, though, young player?
Hey, good to meet you. You look familiar. I know you from somewhere.
I just got one of them faces. Don't even worry about it. Just worry about the job at hand. Keep that shit moving, baby.
Mimi, you thought of someone for that business proposition? If anyone gonna know a driver with a workshop, it's you, girl.
I'm working on it. It's percolating. Just leave it to me, okay?
Don't take too long. We finna get it started here.
I know.
Okay. Peace.
Left a mark for life.
What was that about?
I'm trying to put a crew together.
Huh.
She's got this list of jobs. Some serious shit. Gonna need a crazy-ass wheelman and someone to run it. You down for it, Hal?
Oh, you know, I got that ticket last week. I ain't trying to lose my license. Hey, what about you, King? You trying to roll with those folks, hit some licks? Might be just your thing. Oh, shit. Someone's throwing up smoke. Gotta get this for the feed.
Hey, go on. Enjoy yourself. If you want to sign up, I'll be here. If you want to get in with those two, get yourself an auto shop.
Welcome to the shop.
What's good? Later.
You good? Interested in a membership? Club runs on good vibes only. Welcome to the scene. Check your coat and any goofy shit. See ya.
Trying to get in on a set? I heard you've been slowing down lately. Listen, nobody here got...
Thank you. Protecting yourself is important.
What up, though? Little birdie told me you got a mod shop. We in business, fool. Come on through.
Thank you.
This'll do. Shit, this'll do.
I could do my thing in here. Where's our partner at?
I don't know. We should make ourselves at home, baby. Shit. Come here, girl. You need to take all this shit off.
You a bad motherfucker.
Nah, you a bad motherfucker. Give me that. Bring that ass over here. Shit, got me all stiff. You motherfuckers been there the whole time?
Oh, shit, you here.
We'll finish this a little later, baby. Come on, let's go and take care of this business. Let's get a look at you.
You were with Mimi, right?
At the car meet.
You don't look like much of a driver to me.
You heard what she said. You look like a hoe. Just kidding, baby. But I've seen this girl turn a Tide V6 into a red hot killer, baby. And I don't even want to tell you what she did to this inline 8. She also knows people. And if she's saying she don't like what the fuck she see, I'm sorry, motherfucker. But y'all gonna have to show us something special, you dig?
It just so happens I got something you can help me with. One time took my pink slip. They got my car. The same one you saw us in at the meet? Get it out the impound lot and bring it back here.
If you is what you say you is, it should be easy. If it ain't, this little business arrangements we got between us all, it's over before you even get started. Don't be in this, bitch. Wasting my motherfucking time.
We'll see you back here.
Don't be too quick. Baby girl got some body work to do.
Oh, do I now?
Oh, baby, bring that too.
But I only use it for very special occasions.
Special occasions is what I got right here in my pants.
check out the pics on the wall, or we do custom. Private area tattoos? Those are my favorite. That's a masterpiece. I'm good. Your body is a canvas. Pick some art. Ladder.
Pays off to work on that rep, huh?
Hey, remember, don't get so focused on all the money we making off the books that you forget about the motherfucking books. This shop a legit business, and we can make some serious bank on it. You got the best fucking mechanic in LS sitting up in here. Benny don't got shit on me, and there's a lot of customers out there need they rides treated good and tricked out. I'll get the word out and let you know when the first car gets dropped off. Remember, just a little friendly test. The station gonna be locked down tight. Let's see what you can do.
Hey, y'all was the ones who picked me up from the casino, right? Help me with that borrowed car? Well, shit changed since then. I got used to all kind of things out here. I had my eyes open for all kind of shit. I got all kind of business coming my way. Los Santos, shit, full of opportunities for an outsider like me. Y'all people don't even trust your own. But everybody trusts me, and that's why I need you. Gotta keep my rep clean. Always have, always will. As you know, I look legit as hell to these niggas on the street. But when you know it, you know it. And that's when I get it on, baby. Keep my little secret safe, you understand? Long as real G sees me as a solid motherfucker who holds it down, they gonna keep sending me work, which means more work for you and more cash for us. Oh, and by the way, we got some serious paychecks coming as soon as I get this motherfucking ride.
The track in my car just told me it's on the move. Not bad, y'all. Looks like me and Kay gonna make you rich after all. I'll see you back at the shop, right after you lose the cops.
Hey, baby, your car's here. Y'all did good. Come on up. We got something for you.
We got one more little thing to take care of, then we can get down to business, okay? We need to know for sure that you ain't a cop.
You might have some friends down at the impound lot that you know. We gotta do what we gotta do to protect ourselves.
Lucky for you, there's an easy way to prove it. You know what this is? Undercover or not, a cop can't do one of these.
Hold up, motherfucker. Hold up, fiend.
It's just sweetener. What you were gonna do.
Okay, shit. I guess you could, you could. But let's get down to business while we here. See, when I first came out here, I saw a town full of tight jean-wearing motherfuckers chasing each other with rockets, and I thought, y'all leaving money all on the motherfucking table for me to take? Well, that's exactly what the fuck I'm about to do. Take that shit.
The two of us put our heads together and we came up with a plan. Banks, dealers, the government, we sticking up all of them.
We put the jobs on the wall, you pick one. We hit it. With the right plan, the right car, and the right motherfucker behind the wheel, everything and anything's possible.
Kenny's gonna be out finding new scores doing his thing. I'll be here fixing up the rides, working with y'all.
We like fast cars and robbing motherfuckers. So we gonna get along just fine, okay? Come on, baby. Come on.
Ah, we on, baby.
In more ways than one. Don't forget to holler at me now.
Okay. I'm ready when you are.
I got your favorite tool walking with me at all times, baby.
Okay. This right here is where it all comes together. Thanks to you, we got the shop. Thanks to me, we got the team. And thanks to Kenny, we got the work. Seriously, my man can mingle like a motherfucker. He got all kinds of clients coming to him to get shit done and keep their hands clean. This here planning board gonna tell you all about that shit. Whatever he got available, we put it up here. More stuff coming down the line, too. K takes a little cut, but you act right, drive right, and work right, and we gonna pay you right. Just focus on one of these jobs at a time, okay? Keep it clean and think about it before you commit. Okay, listen up. We got some straight justice on the books today. Some piece of shit dealer thinks he take my man for a fool. Kenny brokered a deal for him to sell a formula for crystal vape to the Madrazos, and then he turned around and sold it to the IAA instead. Y'all know the agency's the biggest dealer in town. So now they gonna have to scrap for their turf like everyone else. Dealers hold up inside their building. We gonna bust in there and show him how to be a man of his word. Lean on this fool till he tells us where his recipe's at. Take it to the buyer and get ourselves paid. But first things first, we need a way into that base. Might be time to go on the ground, y'all.
Calling for some wheels? I'm Johnny on the spot. I'll hook you up. All right, I'll get back to work.
MMI, we expect the unexpected. I'll look into it.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll bring it by.
All right, if we finna start a drug war with the IAA, we best do our reconnaissance first. This drug dealer fool sitting pretty in an underground site while they writing him his big-ass stimulus check. I reckon the way in is through the subway system, but we're gonna need a map, and we're gonna need to find the access point. The water company should have some schematics we can steal. Here's their address. Get on over there, and let's get started.
Once you find these schematics, take a photo and send it to me. I'll make sure it's what we need.
What up, though? Pinch yourself, because this shit is really happening. We know where these IAA motherfuckers live, and soon enough, we're gonna pull up there in some badass motherfucking rides. Come on, y'all, let's go.
Madre.
Okay, so we know where the door to the IAA is, but you don't just knock knock on that shit unless you want to get real friendly with a head-sized black bag. We need a security pass, and the only way we gonna get one is off an IAA agent. Lucky for us, these fools got all kinds of shady shit going on. We got a tip one of them is doing a meet at a local airstrip with the LS Triads. Gonna send over a pic of his goofy ass and a few. If you get there and fuck shit up, everybody just gonna assume the meet went bad. Perfect cover. I sent you the location.
Hey, listen, I just want to make sure y'all understand what we about here. Well, I mean, first of all, we about making all kinds of money. But apart from that, it's about being who we are, driving what we want to drive, hitting what the fuck we want to hit. You got my outside perspective, your street knowledge, and Sasanta's know-how. There ain't no stopping us. You ready to shake this bitch up or what? Good. Now get back to it. Yo, I hear we all set up for IAA. They ain't gonna be ready for our shit. I'm telling y'all, this is gonna be a breeze, and we're gonna get paid off that formula, too. Let's make it happen.
Wow.
right, y'all. Pay attention. Let me walk you through this one last time. Bust up into the IAA, find this dealer fool, get him to tell us where his formula's at, get it, deliver, and then we kick back and count them racks. Keep me on speaker. Let me get Kay in here. Hey, what's going on, Kay?
Madrasso. You know the vile recipe. Ain't enough erating the IA motherfucking A for his punk ass. He got me out here shaking hands with his punk ass friends and shit. We gotta keep this fool in our pocket, or it's no paycheck. Then we gotta rob this motherfucker too. Just have him call me when you find the guy, alright?
You got it. You coming up on the security door yet? Just gotta use that pass you stole. Then once you inside, keep going up.
Up there!
Well, there goes the element of surprise, y'all. This gonna be a hard fight. The interrogation cell's upstairs. Soon as you find that dealer, you call K, all right?
Agent's down! Yeah. Let's pull out! We got a leader! Go to hell!
Yeah! You die!
Find some cover!
You close? Soon as you get in there, hang up and call K, all right?
Hey, what's going on out there? And who the fuck are you, you little bitch? You don't look like the rest of these clowns. Fuck off out of here. Who you calling, your mama? Put that shit away.
What up? Put me on the motherfucking speaker. Recognize this voice, motherfucker?
Shit. Kenny.
What'd it do? Didn't think I'd find your motherfucking ass in here, did you?
I swear, I was gonna call you.
Slap the shit out this whole ass nigga. Let him know where the fuck we coming from. Now get up in that nigga's face and make sure he recognize how serious this is. You gonna lie to me again? You're lucky it's my dog in your face and not me.
What you need to know?
Show him where the recipe is and be quick about it, motherfucker. I said be quick about it, motherfucker.
I'm giving it over. I'm sorry, Holmes.
Little bitch. All right, you got it. Now look at that motherfucker. Make sure he never forget your face and get the fuck out of there.
Fuck me.
Yo, you better start getting out of there. Back the way you came. Shit, there's Kay calling. How'd it go, babe?
What up, though? We got this food tripping.
We know where we headed?
Oh, yeah. Our field agent out there got it in black and white. We just gotta hit the road.
How's the party going?
Shit, I wish my ass was getting shot at while moving up the gears on my motherfucking hellfire instead. But you know, I'ma stay on the line with y'all.
Ha! Cool. It should come as no surprise the cops got a fast response time when you rate the fucking IAA.
Buckle up, yo. Get your foot on the gas, get the hell above ground, and then lose them. We're gonna show these fools what a response time is. Y'all got the location for the recipe, remember? Get over there. Let's get this shit done.
And lose the police while you at it. Let's see some driving, y'all. I don't hear no sirens. Good work.
Nothing to distract you from finding that recipe now.
Okay, so this Madrazo punk is cool? I think I heard his daddy.
He ain't cool, but he gonna be cool if you get my meaning. He the kind of motherfucker that gives you money just so you know he don't need it.
Shit, we should do some more work for this fool.
Yeah, well, you know, he on the lookout for friends, you know. Not just his daddy's crew, that's why he came to us.
And we ain't gonna disappoint.
When you get there, keep your nose to the ground. This shit ain't gonna be just laying around. Probably buried somewhere.
Got it? Was that shit really buried? This some treasure hunt bullshit, Kay.
Not yet, girl. Treasure comes when you drop that shit off. Get your ass up here to the meet. Can we hurry up out there? You take any longer, this fool's mama gonna find me again.
His mama?
She's trying to make me lemonade shit. I think she fucked up. Kinda like her though.
You are not taking one for the team, Kay.
Girl, don't worry about me. Networking is hard working, you feel me? I earned my cut today, motherfuckers. I'm gonna wait out front for y'all, okay? See you in a second.
Hey, yo, what you need? Talk soon, all right?
Yo, the IA motherfucking AA, nothing. And you should have heard that punk-ass little madrazo fool going on about that recipe. That's some good work, motherfucker. We in the pocket with that crazy fool now. I'll be in touch.
Thank you. that lick, folks starting to talk about y'all. You down for a little side hustle? I met some guy at the meet. Weird dude, bald as a motherfucker, real chaotic energy. Anyway, he collects cars, strips them down, and then pushes them via his little import-export business. All the hard work is on his side of the table, but he likes the sound of you, and all y'all gotta do is steal the cars he wants and drop them off at his cargo ship by the docks. If you interested, I got a list of his latest requests that I'll leave for you back at the auto shop. Easy money, fast money. You feel me? Hey, you busy? We got our first customer's car back at the auto shop. They got a list of shit they want done, so take a look when you get back. You do a good job with this, word of mouth gonna spread quick in this town.
Thank you.
Morse Mutual Insurance. How can we help you? I think we can handle that.
Check out the new vehicle on the podium. You can win it with just a spin on the lucky wheel. Trying to be faster than each other. It's premier horse racing at the inside track.